Multiple crews working overnight to put out a garage fire in the town of Eaton. It happened around 2:45 this morning in the 3900 block of Jesse Lane. When crews arrived, they found the garage fully engulfed. They were able to save one car from the garage. No one was injured during the incident, and the cause of the fire is still under investigation.